something wonderful happens when you change to Philip Morris. You'll feel better.
Did you say I'll feel better smoking Philip Morris?
Yes, you'll feel better. And here are the reasons why. In case after case, coughs due to smoking disappear. Parched throat clears up. That stale, smoked out feeling vanishes.
That is wonderful.
When you change to Philip Morris, you really taste your cigarette once again. The clear, clean taste of fine, mellow tobacco. And your food will taste better, too.
But why do these wonderful things happen when I change to Philip Morris?
Because you'll be smoking the one cigarette with a difference in manufacture. An important difference that avoids a common cause of cigarette irritation. Day after day, you'll be smoking the cigarette recommended by eminent nose and throat specialists to patients who smoke. The one cigarette proved definitely milder than any other leading brand. Whether you've been smoking for 10 months or 10 years, something wonderful happens. You'll feel better when you change to Philip Morris. So remember, next time you buy cigarettes, be sure you call for Philip Morris and feel something wonderful happen to you.
Hope needs to be nurtured. Compassion and understanding will not grow out of scrutiny. Encouragement and tolerance is the only way that activism will evolve and make a difference.
Thank you. God bless. Thank you. And now, back to our programming.
You are shit!
Why?
I'd like to tell you about the strangest secret in the world. Not long ago, Albert Schweitzer, the great doctor and Nobel Prize winner, was being interviewed in London, and a reporter asked him, "Doctor, what's wrong with men today?" The great doctor was silent a moment, and then he said, "Men simply don't think."
Surrender! of commence. The day she runs in your backs towards America's defense. Cash and cuts in the basement in the prison industry. Occupation restructured towards the labor economy. Death violence disappears, crisis of the crime. Work streets of solidarity bleed to unofficial pride. Taxes filled with stadiums while the homeless are ignored. Fears lost benefits when people can't afford. Violence are new boards, members are all police. Death wise cost of living and the inflation increase. Borrowed immediate machine vehicles are their views. Bury all corruption and it's locked for the news. Part of what's intended to influence public opinion. Ridiculous and lying where people seem to listen. Be with no money, spots where it's being poor. Just eliminate the wealth system, even up the score. This is never true, no matter how much money you stop. Money seems to circle back their people at the top. Gays, black, Christians, keep the public satisfied. Rest in peace, escape the ground, jump the CIA's blind. It's always the most oppressed who easily fall victims to ignorance. Even with all that they've been through, they still pledge allegiance. The country in black that has caused all their grievous pain. Patriotism leads to nationalism, which in turn proceeds to fascism. Hard working class people are the tools of sick corporate perseverance. Shit on little puppets exploited in the trails of human dominance. Steal the pride goes on blindly, and in so-called freedom they gloat. Waving the flag, but cursing the politicians they think they elect when they vote. Pieces that are dying in the dead. Millions of starving children that are waiting to be fed. Sex stores banned off the sex star blind. If they've been under oppression, we let fans just arrive. The war's only superpowers, the war without the threat. The legends will survive and grew up to be a threat. Love of this country is based on nothing but the fear of living somewhere worse. The gratitude to your reaction to someone else being slaughtered first.
Yeah.
Comey is another tactic in which our leaders have managed to reap the back of land upon themselves and big business. Media lap up reports increasing poverty, unemployment, welfare, and dominate, closely caused by refugees. We're largely ignoring the countless reports of rape, beating, center athletes to the INS U.S. Border Patrol. Not to mention America's serving as a cross to make support and rape women. When the U.S. police officers gang rape and hate citizens with plunder. These cross terms are even globally skilled in thinking refugees are problems and not people. Xenophobia kills! Big blitz seeks niggers and hate. Join people not back to the second day. The first time to live, the humans to be bad. Only best and wealth is to honor people and land. On by the people, by the force, by the country. Only another option, lost in chance is one. Got special walls, weapons must exist. Got to make people off to do what they dismiss. People are not expendable, government is. People are not expendable, government is. People are not expendable, government is.
People are not expendable, government is.
Fucker!
in George Lambert's class. Now the right you don't deserve, you haven't got the cash. Trouble with ruling class, bananas and taxes. And if people need shelter, not the taxes. Dark striders brought evicted people from their shelter. Renovating and rebuilding, got to make the city better. Dozens of projects better, putting people on the streets. As they benefit the community when construction is complete. Housing's not a privilege, not a luxury, but a right. You don't function any better with the problems at sight. Communities consist of more than concrete, brick, and steel. Enough of people, including homeless, they conceal. Trouble with ruling class, financial taxes, and it's people need shelter, not the taxes. Established land got the way for means of force. And by paying rent for force driven to that store. With our communities of people suffer under this establishment. Not just about housing, need the human right to make us rent. Only landlords profit us as lives are sold bought. Those who fight for cross city fiction from the squad. Squad leaders carry out these under squad evictions. Prove that freedom can exist under capitalist conditions. With ruling class, financial taxes, and these people need shelter, not their taxes.
And now, a word from our censor.
Checks and reporting no longer exist. Support's got ability, he's always been dismissed. Government can control with their hypnotized support. And the media lends a hand when they consistently distort. God finds the principles, integrity is lacking. Can't be a positive, but big bunch of backing. Money and deception, what the media's all about. Say can't suppress the media, then he's fucking by the mouth.
More start, more smart, friends to friends.
Media block out.
More start, more smart, suppress the friends.
Media block out.
Industries apart by the public media front. Anticipated readings, that's the next one.
There could be free of millions of men for advertising industry.
Networks in their own, but what's the opposite?
Media's just an industry, now but not for lies.
Stop buying words, those men criticize.
Can't change or understand the problems in this mouth.
If the sucks want to exist, they'll never make a sound.
For a start,
if under fire, suppress to a friend.
Media block out.
For a start, if under fire, suppress to a friend.
Media block out!
Work start! Apart from far! Suppress to a friend!
Media block out!
Work start! Apart from far! Suppress to a friend!
Media block out!
Work for resolve the American media system!
Not to inform, but to influence public opinion!
Control what the people see! Control people's mind! And an independent press! Good
God!